So my decision to have the vaccine has both sort of personal and professional reasons behind it. As a healthcare professional, I have the flu jab every year, and I feel a personal responsibility to ensure that if my health is in good condition, then I'm safe to look after the people in my life, whether they're my colleagues, whether they're the patients I look after as well. At a personal level, I belong to a family, I belong to a community, and the same reasons apply in terms of ensuring that if I'm safe, other people are safe. There's a lot of misinformation out there, which is really causing a lot of fear. The main one being that people are quite concerned with the speed at which the COVID vaccine was developed. I'd also like to assure people that there's some very strict selection criteria when it comes to approving medication in the UK. There are some other sort of concerns as well that people have had, that actually it might contain animal products. I'd like to assure people that is not the case at all. If you are a person of faith, there is widespread consensus amongst faith leaders that actually there are no concerns to have this vaccine, and rather faith leaders are very clear in what they say, that it is the moral and ethical responsibility of the community to ensure that they take the vaccine to ensure their safety and that of others as well. As a mental health professional, I commonly look after people who have a lot of worries and anxieties, and generally my advice has always been the same, that if you're worried or concerned about something, don't keep it in, do talk to people about it. Having someone address your concerns and making a collaborative decision about having the vaccine, I think that's the best possible way forward. I feel quite positive about having the vaccine. My experience has been very positive, and I'm looking forward to having my second dose of the vaccine very soon.